Tell me, get a witness. We have not because we ask not. For the 8th verse says, for everyone that asketh receiveth, and he that receiveth findeth, and he that knocketh, the door shall be open. Can I get a witness here? Somebody else. He is offering us, he's telling us about this pathway. There are two gates here mentioned in the text. Can I get a witness? I hope you see that. The two gates. The broad gate is the word. Can I get a witness? The broad gate is the word. You see it, it's right there in the text. The Broadway. You watch that, the Broadway. Everybody is doing this and doing that and going here and going there, acting this way, acting that way. And they look like they're doing the right thing. They look like they're on that side. They look like they're ahead. They look like they're growing, they're going, they got it going on. But guess what? They headed to a dead end. Can I get a witness? And you ought to be wise enough to know that this is not the right way here. There's too much happening. I see so much is going on. This is not the right way. Can I get a witness? We that use our cell phone for FaceTime and texting. All of these different things. Some of that is good. Some of it ain't. There's Instagram and Twitter and all that stuff. That's the world. Can I get a witness? If you want somebody to know something about you, just put it on Facebook. Can I get a witness? Put it on Facebook. Can I get a witness? They have a link. If I link with you, Sister McHarry, and you link with everybody else, then I might just link with you. But when you linking with everybody else, then I'm gonna be everywhere else. But I link out with her. Guess what? I'm all over the world. Everybody know about her. That's the word. Can I get a witness? It might not affect you now.
All right.
Keep living. Yes, come back to haunt you. Yeah. You're going around taking pictures of yourself. Yeah. Gotta get a witness. Yeah. They're keeping it real. That's what Jesus is doing in the text. He's keeping it real. Broad is the way that leads to destruction. Broad is the word. He tells us to be in the world. Some of this stuff we're doing, we don't know what we're doing, but we'll find out. Oh, patriots say we'll find out, and we'll understand it better. By and by. Can I get a witness here? They say when the wrong comes, we'll understand it better. Can I get a witness? Oh yes, as we hasten on, there are two gates. The broad gate is the word. The narrow gate is the kingdom of God. Can I get a witness here? I can hear him in the text saying carefully and watch out the things of this world. This world is not our home. We're just his children, past and through. Well, let's look at the Broadway for a little bit. And the hurry home. The Broadway is the easy way. It is a popular way. The road is full of folks in the Broadway. Can I get a witness here? The Broadway offers us much. Can I get a witness here? The Broadway want to know everything that's going on. Can I get a witness here? Oh, yes. The Broadway is the way that don't hinder us from getting here. person from entering in. It is as a person naturally standing before his wide door. Plenty of people can enter in, can enter and enter in the wide door at any time. Can I get a witness? At any age, at any race, at any size, whether you're short, tall, black, green, or white, it doesn't matter. Whosoever we are, let them come. Can I get a witness? A person has plenty of company when they enter in the broad gate. It appears to be the only gate to enter in, because there is much going on around it and much activity going on. Can I get a witness here? We like that kind of stuff when something is going on. I remember when I was out there in the world, I would call my friend and ask the man what's going on. Saturday night, what's going on? Can I get a witness? Friday night, I need somewhere that I can go and let my hair down. Can I get a witness? Child, what's going on? To me, I've become dogmatic now. We call ourselves dog. Hey, dog, what's going on? Can I get a witness? Dog, can you follow me? Dog, can you feel me? That's the word of thing. Can I get a witness? I remember back in the day, if somebody called me a dog, you don't hear me. I would get angry. But you don't hear me today. Most of the people in this society love for you to call them dog and all of them other nasty names. Can I get a witness? My granddaughter told me, I'm not going to say what she said, but her friend called her a name. I said, baby, I don't want you. I don't want to be referred like that. I don't mind if you call me that. I said, no. You don't need to be answering to that, because you are not that. Can I get a witness? That's a word of the thing. Do you hear me? I'm telling you today. I'm warning you today. Stay out of the Broadway. You need to change lane. You need to get out of that lane and get in the narrow lane. But I saw something, I met something, like Paul met something on the road of the on the road of the mail. He was knocked off his horse. Can I get a witness? I don't know about you, but don't let God knock you down. Can I get a witness? It's not a good feeling. Can I get a witness? But I'm glad that I realized I was headed the wrong way. Is wide enough, and it includes all philosophies, all believers, no matter how extreme it is. Can I get a witness? All passions, all libertines, all license, all sin, and selfishness. Can I get a witness? They is swamped. Can I get a witness? Wide open, that many can all enter in. Can I get a witness? Well, you might say hardy, you just melon. Can I get a witness? Well, if I'm melon, Jesus is melon, because he's telling us in the text. Can I get a witness? Straight. Can I get a witness? In the gate that lead it to destruction. If I'm